creation. There's no use hiding, you little furps. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. Then I'm to be left here to die. But I am the captain! I am in control! And I am the one that's... Aha! Hey!
How strong do you think this door is?
I was just gonna ask you that.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow. Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no. Not like that. I said, no changing.
Put the gun down. No one has to get hurt.
You think I wanted to hurt anybody? I didn't get a choice in this, did I? It's in you too, isn't it? Isn't it now? Ha! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Hey! There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
What mist, man?
You must have seen it! It's everywhere! Yellow, creeping everywhere! It's inside now. Inside with us, now.
You need to slow down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Listen, I have not breathed in any mysterious mist, okay?
Yeah, you breathed in the mist! It's happening. I can feel it!
Dude, there is no mist. This way, I guess.
Oh, come on! This is like that fucking movie with the ship and the water. Way less dancing.
God damn it.
Don't I get a stunt double at least?
Well, this is just... riveting. Come on, guys. there.
Hey! Hey, what's happening? Is everyone okay?
I gotta go after him.
Well, we gotta go down there and make sure everything's okay.
Jesus, did something go wrong?
I'll find them. Make sure they're okay. You stay here with the radio.
Come on, what if you die down there? What then?
I'm gonna stay as far away from trouble as I can, and I'll be back as soon as I find the generator. It'll be fine.
Watch yourself down there. I'll make the call as soon as the radio comes back on, so you better hurry the fuck back.
I swear to God, if I make it through this, I'll never even set foot on a paddleboard.